Hello guys, in this video I'll be talking about tie-breaking rule for express entry of Canada. I know this is a pretty simple concept, but in every video of newsflash about express entry draws that I post, somebody or the other asks questions around this rule. So I thought of making this video so as to clear the clouds of confusion around this tie-breaking rule. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Hello guys, this is Shitanshu from Dream Abroad. If you want to immigrate to Canada or Australia without paying hefty fee to the consultants, please visit my channel. I've got many videos on Canadian PR process. I'll soon be uploading videos on Australian PR process, so if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please subscribe right now. So guys, before I begin with this concept and tell you more about it, let me tell you again about this Facebook page that I created just a week ago. Many people have already joined it, more than 300 people have joined it and asking their questions, and they're also getting replies. So thank you so much all those guys who are actually replying and helping other people. I'd request all the people who actually have queries to come over to this page and ask their queries. I'm sure somebody or the other would be replying to your queries. Because I made this page because I was not able to reply to each and every comment, to each and every queries. So just in case if you have an unanswered query, come over to this page. I'll provide the link in the description box below. Come over and ask your query. Okay, now let's talk about the tie-breaking rule. So it was started by IRCC last year and was also applied that year only in 2017. This process ranks candidates with the same CRS score by the date and time their profiles were first submitted to the express entry pool. The tie-break procedure prioritizes those candidates whose profiles have been in the pool longer. But you need not worry about it. This was just the definition of it. Now let me clear the clouds of confusion. This rule only applies to those candidates in the express entry pool with the same score as the lowest score selected in any draw. It does not affect those with a score higher than the lowest score selected. So I hope that these two points would have made it a bit clear for you. If in case it's still a bit of confusion, then I'll explain it to you through an example. Now, last week we had a draw according to which the CRS score of lowest ranked candidate invited was 440, which means this cutoff score was 440, and the tie-breaking rule was of January 31st, 640 UTC. This means that everyone with 441 and above would have got the ITA. This tie-breaking rule would apply to the people who have a CRS score of exactly 440. So anybody who actually created their profile after January 31st, this particular time, they wouldn't have got the ITA if they had the CRS score of 440. So I hope it is quite clear now. So just in case if you have any other confusions, you can ask in the comment section below. Now, somebody asked a very interesting question, that how is this date actually calculated? And somebody replied to it. Ashlyn replied to it beautifully. They don't choose the date at all. They just decide on how many ITAs they'll send out. This week it was 3750. They invited the top 3750 candidates, but there are hundreds of people with the same score of 440. So they invite the oldest profiles until they meet the 3750 quota. So if they invite many people with the 440, the tiebreak will be sooner, and if they only invite a few with 440, the tiebreaker would be further away. Beautiful explanation, Ashlyn. Thank you so much for this. I really appreciate you commenting and clearing the doubts of other people. Thank you so much. So, guys, I hope this concept is pretty clear to you. Ashlyn has explained it beautifully over here. Even I wouldn't have, you know, better words to explain this thing. So thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you, Ashlyn. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please subscribe. And if you really like this video, please click the like button. Thank you.